We are delighted that the New South Wales Government, through its Tourism and Major Events Agency Destination New South Wales, has confirmed their continuing support for the Southern 80 until 2019. I think that's really makes a big difference to us as a club. Over the past few months, the Southern 80 has undergone a total rebranding with both the website and the social media, as Chris mentioned before. This is just the beginning of what we're looking forward to in the future, which holds the Southern 80 brand.